Hello everyone, welcome back to some Octogen Not Included. We are continuing on, we got a pretty decent base going. Doing a little bit of research. But yeah, things are going pretty good. We got plenty of water, a little bit of maybe it's just polluted oxygen that's causing that. I thought maybe we had some polluted water, but I guess not. So, working on getting this combustion stuff going. So I believe, we do, natural gas generator right over there. That's what I think we might do. Actually start making. Kind of preparing for that. So what we'll do here is just start to kind of get access to this. We're in no rush because it's going to take a while for that to unlock, but eventually that'll be our goal. That way we can provide power. But see, all of our O2's leaking out, which is the thing. Kind of want to stop that leakage. There we go. Eventually we will seal this off too, I think. All right, new research. Combustion. So let's go ahead. Because that's what we want, the natural gas. So this will take a little while. We're doing good on algae, however you say it. Yeah, I guess we do have free oxygen down here yet, so it's not so bad. Plus all the CO2 sinks down, so we're in good shape. How's our food doing, though? It's okay, it's not great. It'll be a bit easier once we can turn off these manual generators. See, power's going down because of the deoxidizers and the refrigerators, so looks like the outhouse is full too. That's okay though. That's what I was afraid of, is draining all that power. And nobody seems to want to clear this outhouse, which kind of sucks. Oh! Maybe Professor Derp has it. There he goes. Alright, so we're in good shape. Power's hanging in there barely. Uh, It's gonna take a while to finish that, unfortunately. But as they keep working, they'll level up their research. I see 337. 2, 2. So we'll just have those guys do it because they're a little bit higher. I mean, the one person's level 7, which is pretty nice. He's got the little thing bobbing up and down over there. That's kind of neat. So. We'll have to get to this at some point. So the intermediate research is done. We just got the novice research to go. And then we can start construction on that joke. Yeah, maybe we can start doing. I suppose everybody's kind of busy, aren't they? Coal generator that we got. I think they can climb too, can't they? If I remember right. Oh, another outhouse down. Eventually we'll learn actual toilets and stuff. Oh, now it's bedtime. There's Buena's snacks on some food there. Middle of the night, he's gonna be cranky and tired. Everybody's got some negative effects, don't they? I think what we'll do after we learn generator, or gas generators, is we will learn the new batteries, and we'll get some new batteries, and I think we'll move them over here. Maybe in this area, or maybe even up here. We can put slime in there, and then we can put, oh, we don't have it yet. We'll get some air freshener that we can throw in there. But that way the slime, see how it's just producing. Oh, okay, let's stop here first, slow down here for a second. So we got that stuff, which is good. Yeah, we're actually gonna need this next, come to think of it. Oh, we have batteries already, okay. We'll need that. So, good thing we checked. Yeah, we want that heavy watt wire, so we can start digging some more. Let's see. Want to make sure. Binge eater, ugly cry, vomiter, irritable bowel. I want to take this guy, but I don't know what to name him. That'll do. So we'll have to food shortage. Ooh. That is not good. Looks like we're gonna start making some of those, unfortunately. We have to start cooking. It's gonna take, at least we have a new person to help out, but. It's gonna take quite a while to, get that sorted out. I'm thinking maybe put the batteries here. So we'll dig this out. And of course we want to make sure that the natural gas doesn't escape, so we'll have to put in some airlocks. Alright. Squirting in the middle of the night. I like it's getting kind of low too. I'm gonna have to dig some more of that up. There's some right here. A little bit over there, but they can't really get to it, can they? Oh, and he's eating crap, isn't he? We'll have to keep an eye on that. Good, research complete. We will need that for our battery banks. Alright, what next? I'm gonna go with this one, because we'll need the... Well, actually, I don't know if we're going to need the gas filter. We actually won't, I don't think, but... We'll research it next anyways, and I think maybe we will research... Probably sanitation next. So we can get the air deodorizer, lavatory, and the shower. That'll be our next item. That we'll take care of. See, the problem is it... Right now is that it just takes so many people to make food, because you gotta get the dirt to make the things, you gotta get the water to make the things. Gotta put the food in the fridge, and then you gotta have somebody making the bars of mush. So it is kind of labor intensive. Plus we got two people doing research, but that also takes time and all that. Looks like even though we got a new friend, our food count is going up slightly, so that's good. Eventually, what is it? Oh. That's our new stuff. Take a quick look here. What is... I want to see that door. Pressure management, okay. We'll have to learn that too. But for now, we'll just go with this. I don't think I'm going to make it a proper airlock. I think it'll be okay. Still gotta dig this out. I think I'm gonna put one. I don't know how I'm gonna do that yet. Another research complete. Let's get sanitation going. Food's still rising, so that's good to see. That's what we want. We'll make this all nice once we finish. Yeah. What's it called? Oh, he's eating. Oh, we gotta kill him. He's eating all the stuff. But this may be a good time to take a little break. So, as always, I just want to say thank you for watching. I do hope that you enjoyed. I hope I get to see you next time.